Global warming, or none like it hot. You're probably wondering why your ice cream went away. Well, Susie, the culprit isn't foreigners. It's global warming.
Global wapu?
Yeah. Meet Mr. Sunbeam. He comes all the way from the sun to visit Earth.
Hello, Earth. Just popping in to brighten your day. La, 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 la. And now, I'll be on my way.
Not so fast, Sunbeam. We're greenhouse gases. You ain't going nowhere.
Oh! Ah! Oh! Ah! Oh! Oh, God, it hurts!
Pretty soon, Earth is chock full of sunbeams. They're rotting corpses heating our atmosphere.
How do we get rid of the greenhouse gases?
Fortunately, our handsomest politicians came up with a cheap, last-minute way to combat global warming. Ever since 2063, we simply drop a giant ice cube into the ocean every now and then.
Just like Daddy puts in his drink every morning. And then he gets mad.
Of course, since the greenhouse gases are still building up, it takes more and more ice each time. Thus, solving the problem once and for all.
But...
Once and for all!